Here we're going to look at a two-digit times one-digit number, but we are finding the estimate. So what we are going to estimate is for 37 times 8. So to find the estimate, we need to round 37. So to round 37, we're going to round it to the nearest 10, and that 7 tells us how we are going to round. So remember, 5 or more, let it soar. 4 or less, let it rest. So 37 is going to round to 40. Now, if you think about the tens that it is in between, it is in between 30 and 40. So 37 is going to be closer to 40. So now we are going to do 40 times 8 to get our estimate. And when we do that, 8 times 4 is 32, but since it is a 10 times a 1, it's going to give us a 0 in the ones place, because 10 times 1 is 10, so 40 times 8 is going to be 320. So our estimate for 37 times 8 is 320. Now let's look at another one for 53 times 7. So again, we are going to round 53 to the nearest 10. So we're going to round that 5 because it's in the tens place. And the 3 is going to tell us how to round. And that 3 tells us to rest. Since 53 is between 50 and 60, it's going to rest down at the 5, which is 50. So we're going to take 50 times 7, and that gives us our estimate. 5 times 7 is 35, and since it is a 10 times a 1, again, we put that 0 in the 1's place. So our estimate for 53 times 7 is 350.